forgot this one could swim. Imagine if that's how the ocean looks at night, bro.
No, thank you.
What?
That's his nightmares.
But he was here. We were here.
Yeah. He was on that bed. And we walked past him. And there was a little girl in the bed next to him with that doll. We hid under his bed from Mr. Grabby Hands.
I feel like this is after, though, because she's not here. The little girl.
Well, yeah.
So this is after 6 month by.
Yeah. That's what I was saying. When we played at 6, we saw him in the bed.
Yeah, and then this is where the gameplay differs, because now we're going to the left. And we don't have a lighter. He fucks with it. Not really, I'm being sarcastic.
Mr. Grabby Hands chasing 6.
No, he never did that. He caught whatever it was that he... poor kid.
Yeah. Trying to fight him.
So sad. But where would you go, man?
Yeah.
Unless you came up to 6. And even then, she'd probably eat you. Ah, that's where we go.
See, he puts his hand to the wall.
Nothing ventured. That shit out right now. I'll light it. Wait a minute. Nope.
Beach. Did you think there was something in there?
Yeah, I thought there was like a pathway or something. Mm-hmm. Do you want to play this section? Yo. I talk. I can do it. I don't think I can do it.
I think something you like... gotta climb down.
Oh no.
I don't think you have to go back the other way.
Well, there's nothing this way. Yeah, see, there's nothing this way. Boy.
I'm just gonna disappear into the darkness.
You just have pink headphones.
Yeah. My glasses and my headphones are the only thing that show up.
We're not dead.
Oh.
I thought we were, but we're not. Get it? Because I feel like he had like a light too.
Yeah. I think she drops it or something. Or does she team up with you?
No. I don't remember that.
So she must drop it and then find it.
Yeah. Ba 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 His name is the Hideaway Kid, but that means HK is his initials, so we're going to call him Hank.
Hank.
Plus, please wait for me, ma'am. Wait. Please don't shoot, I'm friendly.
Do a little emote dance.
Superhero landing. You have just vanished into the darkness, haven't you? I love you. So cute. Kill all.
I am back.
Oh! I just got shat out. I don't trust it.
Yep, this is the one.
I'll trust it a little bit.
No, you gotta do the water thing so the water comes up enough that you can get up there.
I forgot what's the water in there. Oh, and you can even see the piping on the edge of the wall.
I don't remember how, but I know that's what you have to do. Oh, wait, no, you can drag one of them over, I think. Like one of the boxes.
Big brain. The suitcase.
Yeah, that's right.
You're kind of big brain.
There we go. Now I'm not in the darkness.
Yes.
So much.
The water cuts off right there. The void. Oh, okay.
Yeah, let's see.
Honestly, don't know what I fucked less with.
The fact that she disappeared?
No, just like a lighter or a flashlight. I feel like a lighter would be better.
Yeah, it would illuminate more
around you.
Yeah.
Motherfuckers get me so itchy. Slam against the wall. Yeah, no, I don't fucks with this place. What the fuck, bro? No. I don't like it. This is Assassin's Creed shit. Can you stop that? Stop that. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, this is the one.
Is it?
Yep.
I don't like it. Can we swim faster? Yeah. Some things just spawned in. Oh no. Oh, what if you could see the silhouette under that water right there? Oh, you can. I just saw like a little bit of it.
I hate it.
I think the word for, like, a fear of depths is thalassophobia or something.
Yeah, thalassophobia.
I have that.
Fear of deep water.
Mm-hmm. I have that.
Yeah, I think. Subnautica gave me that.
I was about to say, yet I play Subnautica. Okay, I thought it was going to be, like, miles deep, bro. I couldn't see anything. Oh, that looks like eyes right there, but it's just a can.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Ew. Throw the can at...
They'll come after me. Ucky. You guys can clock it up if you want to. Look at his luscious locks.
So shiny.
So shiny.
Little gnome friend, where are you? I don't think you can go in there. Like, do anything.
I heard him.
I heard it too.
So glad there was water there.
There had to have been, because there's nothing else to do except drop.
And die. Throw this down there for good luck. Pull that lever first. Puzzle games. Yeet. There you go.
And then that brings the water level up, I think. Start draining, so you just have to let it go.
You're right. What do you say to mom when she's wrong? She's never wrong, so. Maybe I have to initiate the draining?
Yeah, you have to let it go all the way up and then initiate the drain and then...
Nice suit. Good shit. Big brain baby. What is that? No? I don't think that's what we were supposed to do, but go this way. Ladder. There we go. Better. Ah, some more bolts. I think. What the fuck is going on here? Oh.
You have to pull off the cross one first.
Oh, wait.
Oh.
No, it's much simpler than we think. Again. Can we get this? I don't even grab it. Oh. Try to pull a push door. So realistic.
Yep.
Oh. Oh, that's sus.
Oh, I hate it so much. The shoes is bad enough, but when you put it in a water, no thank you. What?
That was way too close. What the fuck? Go fuck yourself. Oh no, look at it.
That's right, I forgot he knocks you off of things.
Alright, I'm gonna use this tactically. I'm gonna wait for it.
I
physical bad. I don't like water, man.
Nice.
I know, right? I impressed myself. I'm getting real itchy, bro. So nervous. Oh no.
Too close for comfort.
This way.
There we go. God, that fucker's... he's so fast.
I think it's a she, isn't it?
I don't know. I didn't care to ask.
That's way closer than I thought.
What?
I was like, that's way closer than I thought.
Back to the beginning.
Please no. Oh, thank God.
Ah, the bridge.
Thank the gods. Alright, got it. Do this smart. Hank. Drink. Interesting. Gonna use it for my novel. My autobiography is a fucking horror story. I don't think there's anything we could do here.
Nope.
Bro, why'd you have to do that, Hank? Why'd you have to go and break my heart?
Go fuck yourself.
I hate it so much.
I do too. I'm getting sick of it. Keep forgetting the fucking grab button, bro. Come on. Work with me here.
Oops. I didn't do it.
What'd you do? Big brain. Ah.
Parkour.
Is that a...
a child's arm hanging out? Yeah, you have to jump and grab onto it.
Can you give me a hand? Oh, okay, thank God it locks. I was really hoping that wasn't a time puzzle. That's too high. That's too low. Hey, buddy, can you give me a hand? Oh, no. Hit my knee.
It's too high. Now wait for the boat to list back the other way.
Come on, are you fucking for cereals right now? Eat.
I
sound design is so good, but I hate it. We have found the elusive copper can. Here you go, as a gift. Peace offering. Leave me alone.
Good, bitch.
Eat aluminium, as the Brits call it.
Aluminum.
Aluminum. Fucking biscuit eating bitch. I didn't like that shook as I jumped. Blah blah. I mean, some of these are just, they're just not explanatory.
Up there? Or it's boarded up, maybe? Or, oh, okay.
Let me guess, it's just open. I would've got so mad if it was open.
Throw a rat at it.
Let's go get a rat.
Oh wait, there's a pulley thingy. Lever or anything on it?
Mm-hmm. Down there? No?
Would this be, this would be the laundry room then, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh.
I mean, there is a pulley system, but...
Yeah, because it's attached to a noose.
Yeah. Fuck.
We just got rabies and scurvy and...
AIDS.
Polio.
So, Adams. Get so nervous, babe.
But, like, look, stand at the top of...
Yeah, I can see the news.
Yeah.
I don't know what we're supposed to do with that.
Jump and grab it, maybe?
It's way too high, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't know.
That looks way too high.
Oh.
Bitch. Are you for cereals right now? Oh no, I don't like it. Oh, there's nothing here.
Okay.
I didn't like that. Don't do that to me. Please. I have thalassophobia. You better treat me right. You just see her go down the drain. Just... Who the fuck designed the wall?
The jar moves.
Babies. It's the babies. Don't worry, little one, I will save you. Free now. You could go ahead and die.
We'll take that key though. Go down the drain, blood sucking piece of garbage.
Okay, we need to get it over here.
Does HK only have one shoe on? No, he has none. Yeah. It sounded like he only had one shoe when he was running.
Hank. I think all those things are like stupid slow.
was like, did you just open the door? Bitch.
That's why they have locks on them, because they don't stay closed otherwise.
Makes sense. That wasn't the ending, was it?
No. Oh yeah, can you electrify the water?
I feel like now that it's not electrified, now they can come in there.
Too shallow.
Too shallow. You're right. Okay, I see what you're doing. I see what you're doing. So first off, you gotta put it
in. No, you have to push that one over and drop the other one on top of it, I think.
Why?
How else are you gonna make a stair step to get up there?
No, because you're gonna make a float. I don't think it'll work.
Oh, that's right, because you have to have two.
Yeah. Go, go.
Oh. Spaced out evenly enough that you can get from one to the other and then jump from that to the next platform.
Yeah.
So see. I'd say test it out before you re-electrify the water.
Yeah. Oh, over here.
Where it's narrower?
Yeah.
I think what Jack tried to do was just straight from the... from like the middle, like how they were originally.
Yeah. I think this will work.
Test it out first. Yeah, I think it will.
Just this a little. There you go. Perfect.
I would still try jumping from that one and see if you still hit the wall first, since you moved it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
With a lot of time before I hit the water. So I think we're good.
Yep.
We Gucci.
Now you just gotta make sure to hit the first one. What do you mean it'll be easier with the water though?
Well, if you just let yourself get fucking electrocuted. Perfect. See the brain.
We did it.
We did it. Icy hole.
I don't think you can go down it.
I don't know if I want to go down it.
See, it is a guy. It's got a beard.
That wasn't a beard. That was hair.
There was hair and a beard, though.
Because I could have sworn that this thing was called the Granny or something.
Maybe. I feel like that was something else, though.
Golly. I sure don't like that, ma'am.
No, thank you.
Oh, that was way too soon. That was way too soon.
Damn it.
Say goodbye to your toes.
I feel like that's glitched because he could breathe. His head was out of the water.
Yeah. Maybe.
touch my fucking toes. They're sensitive. It won't work if she taps this right. This is a cupboard. It's too heavy.
Yeah, no, I don't think.
Bitch, what the fuck do you eat?
Children.
My ass ain't on the menu. Parkour. Oh, that sound design.
Please don't.
Bitch, I was on the thing.
Yeah, but it's not really floating. So you got on it and it went underwater.
Gang as old.
Hey. Look where we started though.
Perfect. Miss. Can you not? That'd be lovely. I don't know how we fucking missed that. Ahoy. Now we cut the rope and we sail to safety.
That'd be nice. Now we watch for the...
He's right there. He's right under us. I want to see her move this way. Oh yeah, she's moving. Not. No. Never look back. Don't look back.
Don't look back, my little baby.
Oh gosh. I'm gonna get fucking hemorrhoided.
Turn on your little flashlight so we see what we're doing.
I think we gotta just keep going up.
Yeah.
Ma'am, do you need toilet paper? Maybe that's why she's so angry. She didn't go for it, so. Land in the water.
Hey, at least you get to wake up on a squishy bed.
An actual nice place to sleep. Oh, I didn't like that. It looked like you got grabbed for a second.
Oh, I remember what you have to do with this one.
Huh?
I said, I remember what you have to do with this one.
Yeah, I said, oh.
You have to go find the lever and then push it onto the suitcase and fill it with water, and then drag the suitcase over to the other side, and then get on it and throw the suitcase.
Well, guess what? I found it.
Mm-hmm.
It was right under us. Can I just...
Well, you can pick it up since the water's shallow and put it on the suitcase.
Right. Good boy.
Now drag the suitcase over.
God. We find this shit out in an hour and 17 minutes. Let's go. Shimmer, shimmer. Sorry. I have a thing for Tim Keynes.
Little grabby hands.
I didn't miss that. You did. Oh, I'm so glad that made it. Why did I do that?
Too heavy. And this is time.
Yes. What are you doing, Hank? Hank, bro.
So you gotta move the suitcase so you can hop on it to the other side.
I feel like I could totally just push it from here.
Well, yeah. I'm just saying you have to have it so you can do...
Yeah.
Hop from one side to the other with the suitcase in the middle.
Too far.
No, that's about middle.
But would I make it?
Test it.
I mean, it is about middle. Barely.
Alright, one good itch. There we go.
Too good itch. Boy. I thought he was gonna die.
Me too.
Grab. I done grabbed it. I don't know what's going on. Door? Sun got very bright.
Stay on it until she breaks it.
She, oof.
I didn't think she was that strong.
Might neither. She looks very scrawny. Get on the buoy.
Oh yeah. Grab the hook.
Boy. I don't think we can go up there. That's too
no,
high.
No, there's a little one right here that you have to climb, and then it goes across.
Big brain. Oh, God.
Bro, we gotta get moving. We gotta get moving. We all got time. We all got time to be moving around. Ma'am, please. Ma'am, please. Such long leaps.
Little long-legged baby boy.
You got this. I believe in you. I love you. Oh, baby. Hot. Hot, 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 hot.
Burning my little fingy.
Time to flush.
It doesn't flush it, it raises the water so you can electrocute it.
I don't like.
Why didn't you jump, boy? Oh.
You have to go that way, yeah. And push it. Yeah, so.
Look, bitch. I'm a st- stank like shit.
Okay. Now she's dead.
Oh my god. I don't like that shit. I didn't like her. I don't like it. Fuck. I hope this is the last water mission.
Yeah. Because you just killed it. Good.
Alright, let's go and never think about this place ever again.
Yeah, for real.
Good night. Ascend.
Jar. Uh-oh. Broke it. There.
Don't let me. Whatever. We ain't going for 100%. We already fucked up with all the gnomes. Is it just me, or does that look like there's something waiting?
Oh yeah, there's six. So close.
How are you feeling?